inside. Rainy day feeling again. And soon my tears, they will be falling like rain.
Now, all the prisoners here have been pardoned?
Yes, that's right.
Then why are they still here?
They refuse to accept their pardons, like this guy. Hey, Fred, do you want to accept the president's pardon?
There's no such thing as a president.
Yes, there is.
I've never seen him, have you? Well, have you?
And then there's Joe.
Howdy, Warden. Look how clean my cell is. That should clear up my record, don't you think?
Joe, will you just accept his pardon?
A pardon? Haven't I done enough to pay for my crime? Haven't I?
Too proud to accept the pardon?
Yep. And then there's Sam, who's still waiting to hear from the King of the Ocean.
There is no King of the Ocean.
Well, he believes that true pardons only come from the King of the Ocean.
That's too bad. All they'd have to do is accept the pardon and they'd be free.
Yeah, I know. Best I can do is just tell them about it.
Through Jesus, all of us have been granted a pardon for the sins we've committed. Has unbelief, belief in the wrong thing, or believing you can earn it prevented you from accepting God's gift? Another message from Lifeline Productions, located on the web at lifelinepro.com.